Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm sorry I got this stuff on my face, but basically everybody been asking me like what's my skin routine and like how my skin is so clear, yada yada yada. So I'm just finna give y'all a skin routine and then a vlog on how my day going, because I'm very excited. I'm finna be in my first sideshow. If you don't know what a sideshow is, it's like, it's big in like Oakland and maybe like LA. I don't know where else they do it, but I know Oakland is known for it. So we're gonna talk about that. Y'all gonna see videos of that. I'm gonna be in it, so I'm just so excited. So yeah, so let's talk about this skin routine. So what I got on right now is this apricot scrub. I use the Target brand because honestly I tried the Walmart brand and it don't feel like, it don't feel like you get your dead skin off or whatever. And then I also use Burt's Bees Intense Hydration Facial Water. Then I also use, I don't use witch hazel on my face because my face cannot take witch hazel or alcohol. Like my face is literally sensitive. So I use Seabreeze Sensitive Skin. I need to get some more, but you know, the corona got, you know, stuff just acting out the ordinary. And then I also put aloe vera gel on my face. I know I don't need to show y'all that because y'all know what aloe vera gel is. Like, you can use the plant or you can just use the gel that's at Target. All this stuff you can get from your local drugstore, I guess. You can get this from Walmart. I think Target has, I don't know, but you can get this from Walmart or Target. You can get this from Target. This is Target brand, so you have to get it from Target. So, what you really supposed to do with this? What? You use this? You get this from Dollar Tree. You get this from anywhere. So, face scrub. And I gotta be careful because I just got my nose pierced. And you just go like that. You get it. Like, just do this all over your face. And then you rinse your face. So I'm coming back when my face is rinsed. So I have washed my face, as you can see. Ooh, look at my eyebrows. I need them done. So then next, after you put this on, you're going to go in with this. It's get a cotton swab. I get a piece of napkin. And I dab it, I wet it, basically. Get a napkin. Wow, this is a big piece of napkin. Like, corona not going on, huh? I really recommend when you wash your face to do it at nighttime. But by the time I get home, it's going to be too late. So I get it like that. But now I just go around with it like this. All my face. So you will know if your face is like really clean after you use the face scrub when your towel looks like this. Like, it's, my face is literally clean, y'all, clean. So that's how you really know your face is clean. You throw that in the garbage can and then you get this. I used to put this in a spray bottle, but like I said, corona got everybody going wild on stuff, so I'm a spray bottle. So literally, so you open it, it has like a little, it has like a little tube like this. What I do is I pour this in my hand and I rub it like on my face, like if it's lotion. So I do that. Them together and just like rub it on your face. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry and then you put the aloe vera on your face, but I'm not gonna put that on my face right now because it has my face like too shiny and I don't have time for people to ask me why your face look like that. Why it's so shiny? I don't have time, so I'm not even gonna put that on right now. So what I'm finna do is, I know I just washed my face and all, and y'all finna be like, why, what was the point of washing your face if you finna go do your makeup? I'm finna go do my makeup because I gotta come to y'all cute. Right now I'm looking bummy. I mean, my hair done, but I'm looking bummy. I gotta give y'all what? So yeah, so after I do my makeup, I will be back. Hopefully, by the time I do my makeup, I should be on my way to the sideshow. So we're gonna see. Like, I'm so excited because, like, I really been wanting to do this for a long time. And my friend had called me up and say, didn't you want to be in the sideshow? Like, there's one tonight. We're going to be in it. I'm going to pick you up. So I'm like, disco party. So, like, I'm really excited. Whew, I don't know how people do this. I'm really excited. I can't deny it. So, I'll be back when I do my makeup and I get dressed. Okay, guys. So, I forgot to get back to you guys after, no, because I don't know how retarded I'm going to look.
Bye, boo. It's a vlog.
So, right now, we're waiting for everybody to link up so we can drive to the sideshow. Yeah, I'm so excited. Like, I told y'all earlier when I was doing washing my face, like, I'm so excited. So,
watch out.
Oh. So, yeah, y'all want to meet the driver?
Gotcha, bitch.
But
all
right, yeah. So
I'm
gonna get back to y'all.
Bitch, you didn't put me in a vlog.
Come right here.
No, it has to be spit. It didn't come from your scalp. Don't you fucking start with me.
No, she didn't.
Y'all, the FC is here.
This bitch always want to get on the camera. Move, hoe. Like I was saying. So when everybody get here. Okay, I got you. Everybody get here. I'm going to get back on a what's... Stay tuned. So I'm at the sideshow, y'all. I can't flip the camera on here.
They say I'm killing it. The look on my face mean I'm feeling it. Just like the niggas that I'm chilling with. You can't do the things unless you're killing it. Killing it. This the last verse that I'm selling it. After this, niggas gon' be stealing it. This is hip hop with no Johnny Gillin' it. No new edition of Prince, I'm stealing it. I'm 12 years strong and I'm stealing it. Now I'm slugged up and diamond grilling it. I don't care who I'm in a villain with. I do the dance with Nancy Von chilling with.
Just now getting in the house. I can say I have fun at my first sideshow. And yeah, a day in a life living in Oakland. But I'm finna take my makeup off and I'm finna go to sleep. So good night.
And to the beach. I'ma bring the sand to the beach. I'ma bring the sand to the beach. No, I got you ready.